So here I'm soldering a little flower that's going to go inside of a larger flower that you might have seen me solder in a previous video. But since this one's going to be on top, I'm going to give it a few extra solder details that the other one didn't have. Like right here, I'm starting to do the detailing, and they're just like little solder smooches. Like you just gotta, I'm just so lightly just smooching the solder with my iron to create these little dots. And I think that if this flower were a real flower out in the wild and like a bumblebee saw it, it would be extra attracted to it because of these dots, because they would entice it over, because it would see the little smooches and it would just say, in its little bumblebee head, it would say, "No, what is that all about?" It would say, "I can tell from those little smooches that I gotta get in there." Okay? And I do feel like I should probably apologize for the absurdity of this video, but again, if Instagram would just let me put the explicit wrap over my reels, I wouldn't have to narrate like this, okay?